Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial we will talk about this new message that it appears on your YouTube Studio. When you open up and see your YouTube Studio, you will see this action required: accept new terms to stay in the YouTube partner program and start earning from shorts ads revenue. Okay, if you see this message on your YouTube like I see here, it means that you have to accept new terms and conditions, okay? This is a very, very important message that you will see from YouTube. Do not dismiss this notification. Do not skip it. You have to take an action. If you want to continue earn money from YouTube, you have to take an action on this message, okay? And you see the color is not yellow. It's not suggestion. It's a red color. It means that it's important, okay? Here is the video. It's published by YouTube creators. You have to watch this video from beginning to the end. Carefully, I will paste the link on the description and you will see the video. If you are not able to find it, it's easy to get it. So let me explain you what's important. You have to go on YouTube Studio here, okay? Go to your YouTube Studio, and here on YouTube Studio, go to Earn. You see here, it was monetization before, but now it's Earn. And you will see the sign of a dollar here, okay? So what you got to do here, make sure to activate these watch page ads, okay? Make it active. In my case, these watch page ads, let's go back, let's go here on overview, and then you will see I have this active. Let me explain you, first of all, why this is important, okay? I did some screenshot from the video, and here it is. If you don't accept base terms by July 10th, 2023, your channel will be removed from YouTube Partner Program. So this is very important. Do not let your channel or let that message without any question before this date, okay? Because it will stop you earn money from YouTube Partner Program, okay? This is very important. Let me show you another screenshot. Even if you are running existing YouTube Partner Program creator earning money through ads on your long form videos, you will still need to accept watch page module. Needs to be accepted to keep earning this way. So even if you are making money with long videos, you have to accept these new terms. If you don't accept it, then it will stop earning money on your channel. And let's see another screenshot that I did. All monetization creators will have 6 months to review and accept these new terms and conditions, okay? So in the first February, if you accept terms and conditions as soon as possible, you will be able to make money on shorts on 1st February, okay? So don't be late accepting these terms and conditions. If you don't accept terms and conditions right now, before 1st February, let's say in 10th February, then that will be the day that you started making money, from that day that you accept terms and conditions. My suggestion is, go today and accept these terms and conditions. If you don't see this message yet on your channel, then wait. Next days you will see this message and you have to go here, review and accept. Look at this. If you accept after February 1st, then shorts ads revenue sharing will begin in that date that you accept terms and conditions. This is what I was talking about. If terms and conditions are not accepted before July 10th, your channel will be removed from YouTube Partner Program, then you will start again from beginning to apply for monetization on your channel, okay? So we are here on my channel right now, and let's see what we gotta do. I will click here, review and accept, and let's see the page that will be redirected. We are updating the new partner program terms to start in YouTube Partner Program. You need to review and accept updates terms by July 10. Step 1, base terms. These terms are required to be in YouTube Partner Program. Review. These are the terms. What we pay when you accept module, YouTube will pay your partner earning under that module. Partner earning are amount description as module. So I suggest you use your computer, okay, your desktop, to see and read all these terms and conditions. Okay, I just click here, accept the base term, and I click accept. Then base terms are accepted, and let's go on the terms step 2, and that watch page terms and click review, and then advertising revenue. YouTube will pay you 55% of net revenues from ads displayed on the streamed by YouTube or authorizing third party. I didn't know that. So it's really important to read the terms and conditions, guys. Don't skip it. Okay. I accept. And then click OK. And then you have to click submit here. Let's see. Start earning from shorts feed ads. So as you see, you can now start earning money from shorts. Earn from ads on YouTube Premium in the shorts feed. Click this turn on, and then we will see this message, and then click accept, and then click accept. Then now, so we are ready to make money on shorts. Do not lose this opportunity. If you are afraid to accept new terms and conditions, then watch this video till the end and get all the information that you need. Watch the other videos that I paste on the description, see the links, and then go and activate your YouTube Shorts making money, okay? New way to make money is membership on YouTube, and then supers, and these are super chat, super stickers, super shorts feed ads is active. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.